the two prehistoric rock art sites, in the Coa Valley of Portugal, and Ciega Verde of Spain, are located on the banks of the rivers Agueda and Coa, tributaries of the River Douro, documenting continuous human occupation from the end of the Paleolithic Age. Hundreds of panels with thousands of animal figures were carved over several millennia, representing the most remarkable open-air ensemble of Paleolithic art on the Iberian Peninsula.